imparted an ellipsis breathing. Taught me an omniscient, omnipotent, omnipresent presence. Though competent were your teachings, and descending like crippled carriages down Babylon were your preachings. I have reached this place I am afraid to name. I'm afraid I will be rejected. Afraid I will be condemned if I do not profess his name the way that you have taught me. I believe that the word of God, or that the word of God is there. That ellipsis breathing that you have imparted. The older we get, the less heroic they become. We start realizing that their shelter leaks, has mice lurking underneath couches, flies that hover over food in summer, and glasses that break from time to time. Eventually, grace is not said as easily over meals. I'm afraid I will get there, and there will be no heaven or hell or angels or demons or trumpets, that there will be no solace or me. I'm afraid I won't be there, or that my name won't be written in the book of life, or that the book of life has already birthed us on earth. I saw him, my brother, descending like a crippled carriage down Babylon, releasing smoke signals from his lungs. And although they flagged trouble, no one inhaled or choked but him. We washed our hands clean, but my mother never stopped praying. Everybody was too fucking busy to notice that heaven was experiencing technical difficulties. But my mother never stopped praying. Things went missing, moved from a house into a caravan park, nights unbearably cold, homework by the light of a lamp. Mother lost her mother, but my mother never stopped praying. I see the congregation on their knees, applauding, weeping, pleading. I glance over at my mother, who has not stopped praying, her mind fixated all the time on a man named Jesus, his mercies, his love, his promises. She dwells a lot on his promises. She promised that her household would serve him all the days of their lives. You'd never hear a cuss uttered in the house, just the sound of my mother praying. Soapy, substituted with TBN, Ben 10 and Kim Possible, diverted to church at 9 a.m. My brother's been sleeping for 3 days in a row. My mother still praying. Brother bunks school. Brother fails another year. Brother wastes money. Brother steals money. Brother baptized. Brother backslides. Brother headaches. Brother x-rays. Brother where? Brother when? Brother here? Brother now? Brother then? Brethren, butter's bread on the table. We must eat. Oh, we must feast. We must shit. We must fart. We must fuck. I mean fast. We must pray. We must pray. We must pray. We must pray. My mother has gathered the family for daily night prayers. There's someone in the bathroom shouting, "I need a miracle." In the kitchen singing, "Praise God." Downstairs slapping hallelujah from their lips. Had that hallelujah come up and knock on our front door looking for a man named Jesus. My mother is the only one who can help them, but she has not stopped praying. Mother, won't you pray for your daughter too? Because she has forgotten how to get on her knees and say, hallelujah.